So I have been taking these supplements like every single day. Some of them I take like every other day, but for the most part, I take them because I need to. So my vitamin D has been pretty low for a while now. I've been taking some vitamin D for a couple of months, and I'm now like at a 30. Used to be at a 4, so I'm so happy. I'm feeling so much more better with my D levels going up. And also, I found out when I had like vitamin D deficiency that I had an ovarian cyst, and I was like, ooh, girl, I can't have that. So taking my Vitex for that, my periods are so much more regular. So go and see your doctor. You may never know if you're deficient. If you feel off, make sure that you go see your doctor. It may be a little supplement that could help. Also, in the mornings, I love to make green tea. It really just gets me awake in the morning. I feel like I get caffeinated, and it doesn't give me that jittery effect that coffee gives me. So, yeah, I really love green tea. I also love matcha, but right now I'm out of matcha, so I definitely go and get my Kirkland green tea. It tastes really great and also gets me in the mood. So hello and welcome back. So I'm gonna go ahead and go on my Snapchat. So this is what it looks like. I'm gonna go ahead and hit public profile, and then I'm going to hit edit profile. Then you're gonna hit the camera icon, choose any photo. I just did a photo shoot before I did this little video right here. So I'm gonna choose this one because I think it's cute. And then I'm gonna go back. Says create your first highlight. So I'm gonna just choose another photo from my photo shoot. I'm gonna select this one because I think it's pretty cool. So I'm gonna type in no mas, like no more pictures, like no mas. So dramatic. I know, I feel like a telenovela. So no mas. And that is it. That is what my profile picture is, and that is what my story is gonna look like, or my highlight. So if you add me on Snapchat, you're gonna go ahead and see that. But other than that, go and add me on all my socials: Snapchat, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. So go and follow me right now. But yeah, that is how you add a public profile, edit it, and super easy, super simple. Helps you connect more with your followers, your subscribers. And if you follow me on Snapchat, go ahead and send me a message, and I will send you a heart back if you follow me and send me a message after this video is posted. So go on there, add me. Okay, so that concludes today's video. If you haven't already, go ahead and like this video. If you liked it, go ahead and subscribe down below. And also leave a comment down below letting me know what you guys want for next week's tutorial or video. Stay safe, love you, and bye.